farthest I can take you on company space bucks, Robin. You sure you want this? The research is in everything.
It is to me. And Sam. I need to know what happened.
The meteor storm.
I can use it for cover from Altera's eyes.
Gonna miss you, Robin.
I'll find my way back.
Approaching 4546 feet. Surface temperature is high. Drop pod deployed.
Go as planned. I should find a way into the water and get to the drop pod. Found the drop pod. Found the drop pod. Holy smokes! That did not go as planned. I should find a way into the water and get to the drop pod.
I want to offer my sincerest condolences on the passing of your sister. I got to know Sam better towards the end of my mandate with Altera on 4546B. When we were thrown together as base mates at Outpost Zero. She spoke often and fondly of you. I thought you should know, it didn't sit right with me when Altera blamed Sam's death on negligence. The Samantha Ayu I met was many things. Kind, clever, devoted to her work, but never negligent. I wish I could offer you something more substantial, but my access to information has been cut off. You may be in a better position to look into things than I am. If you're able to, Delta Station was our HQ. They were in a big hurry to leave, and there might still be information to be found there. It has a big radio tower, impossible to miss. I hope you find the answers you seek. Lillian Bench.
Well, Sam, I guess I might as well gather some tools and resources before starting my search. Hope that radio tower's as easy to spot as Lil said. Should be able to use this.
Oxygen. New creature discovered. Oxygen.
I was a little nervous about dropping into an unknown area, but luckily, this biome seems to have an abundance of minerals I can use for tools and upgrades. I didn't want another situation like Byzantos 5. When Xenoworks dropped me off, there were barely any resources. I survived off the land for 3 months with just a knife, my lucky PDA, and some rope. I am still kind of proud of that, though.